Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So, actually I want to come down here. I'll worry about that after I do heal. Yeah, I guess that just exists there now. Oh. And I can't go that way. Okay, that hinders my obvious progression route. I can go. I guess I have that long beam. Oh wait, no, that's a hot room. Oh, I have that sensor lock door. If I place. Oh, cool. That marker stays on my overworld map. So I can get to it. Is there anything? Oh wait, no, that's just where I did that control. Ow. This isn't a door, correct? Don't need that. And there shouldn't be any Emmys around right now. Alright, so I can't slide into that room. So we gotta go up. Is this, yeah. What are those terrible effects? Ow. You dumb, stupid thing. Oh, this is the transportation one. Doesn't look safe. Let's see what's here. I'm worried. Cataris, I feel like it's gonna be a lot of heat and lava. So I guess we'll find out. Okay, so it's not deathly hot. That way is. Are you a. Are you a myth? Mega Man enemy? Yeah, this is not the right direction, it would seem to me. So, guess we head back to Artaria. Oh yeah, so I'm still at a slight loss on my direction. Yeah, remove that. That's a hot area. I can't go that way. Those paths are blocked. I guess I can try to make it back up here. Maybe here. We'll just drop a mark in every which old way. Yeah, I should be able to get to one of those three. I'll cut back once I'm a little closer to those. Huh. Well, that stops me from going that way. Yeah, I guess I have to loop back around and go one path lower. I guess I don't think I'll be able to make that top path. What the fuck? Can't go left here. I can't go left here. I can't go left here or here. Alright, so there's something hidden here, but if I had to wager. Yeah. Unless that opens the door on the other side. Oh! It did. Okay, but that, as great as that is, I am still at a standstill. Unless I have to go to Cataris, but let's just, what is this? The game doesn't know. Yeah, there's nowhere really obvious for me to go here. I'm gonna have to look this map over to see where I could possibly even go. Alright, so I ended up having to look this up, and I hate to admit it, but there's a fucking path over here. Ugh, that thing's creepy. Ah, worst time to jump. Alright. Alright. Everyone, please ignore me. Alright, Adam, let me upload you to this computer now. Tell me something good, Adam.
Uploading data.
EBR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there.
Makes sense. Can we
I
do that?
I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas.
Okay. I like that
I know
it tells you that.
Somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new phantom cloak. The phantom cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Use this to reach your objective.
Yeah, but
that using the phantom cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an enemy will still result in capture. It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings.
I still think running's a good idea.
Once an enemy sees you, you will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The phantom cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will
consume your
life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Yeah. We'll see how my probability of survival looks. Because I did horrible in that last boss fight. I can't morph. I was too busy looking at these guys. First try. Thing exploded on impact. Wait, so does everyone have these cannon guns? Because that would be the only way they could work most of the things here. Oh wait, is this a secret? Why did you all come back? Oh wait. Okay. Go this way. Okay, this looks... I was gonna say this looks bad, but... Ow. One more than I expected. Will you fucking die? Okay. Okay, cool. I can still counter on while I'm on this. Is this like a... Yep. Hmm. There's a lot of fire and brimstone off that. Alright, 99 points. That way is also a lot of... Oh. Whee! I'm, like, close to meeting another Emmy, aren't I? The fuck are you? You're hideous. Oh, that's a danger. Is this good or bad? Cutscene. To be determined. I was gonna say, it looks like an Emmy, though. Ooh, green. enemy cannot see or detect him, must remain cautious. Colliding with an enemy will still result in capture. I don't know what fucking flash it's talking about. And apparently jumping while you're camouflaged takes you out of the camouflage. I don't need this. Oh yeah, that's right. These slow to open doors will literally be the death of me. Oh fuck. And we made it. Honestly, I kind of like just running wildly from them. It reminds me more of facing the SAX from Fusion. Ooh. Oh, health. Accidental success. Yeah, I guess some of them. Ah! Oh, that's not that kind of door. I guess, yeah, I can probably. I don't have the. Oh! If I beat him, I. Oh, wait, he's way over there. Yeah. Can I, like. No. This way? It's a tough one, left or right. This looks. Oh, I fixed it. I did not know I was fixing something. Most of the time when you shoot something, Did I pick the wrong side? Yes! Ow. What's down here? Okay, I've been in there before. Alright, so we've redirected it again, but now. I hate these stupid doors. I should remember though that I can stealth past random enemies if I need it. Alright, drop a save. We'll hit like one more section or something. Alright, so and then it goes down. Stupid doors. Okay. Okay, cool. That doesn't hurt me at all. I hope I'm just not opening up pathways for him to come get me. Because that would be embarrassing. Okay, Adam, tell me something good.
Uploading data.
I like that these computers aren't on a shared network.
Planetary multiform mobile identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities.
Who thinks that's a good idea?
Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any enemy you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you. You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness.
Adam!
Study each enemy carefully and use the phantom cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The phantom cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an enemy whenever you discover more unique energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
Alright. So, gonna probably cap it off there. Alright, yeah. Wait, central unit? Yeah, so all of this is where that Emmy gets the free run around. But thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you're not. And as always, me and Samus, we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!